Bros, good afternoon.
Good afternoon. What can I do for you?
Yeah, good afternoon. I came. You know, I'm a motivational writer and speaker.
No problem.
You know, I've been looking for you, actually. Someone told me that I will find you here.
Continue.
So that's why I came, to come and motivate you.
Okay.
You know, I wrote so many books.
Okay,
you know,
continue.
This one I brought for you is How to Become a Celebrity, Part 1.
I picked it for you.
I didn't get your name again. What did you say your name was?
Okay. My name is
Jesus is Lord.
As I was saying, I wrote this book and people are actually rushing it. You know, I wrote this book under 2 minutes.
Shut up your mouth! Look at your newspaper face.
Yeah, don't look at me the way I am. Understand? I'm just disguising myself.
Okay.
The last time I came back, you kidnapped me. So
you had a problem.
I decided to pipe low this time.
Yeah.
So I wrote this book now. I've written so many books. I've motivated so many people.
You're a criminal.
You've watched Willy Willy.
That movie, Willy. Yes.
Okay. I wrote Willy Willy.
Are you mad?
Yes. Papa Jasko. Why do you think they don't longer show Papa Jasko? I stopped writing for them.
Huh?
They were doing anything. I just left them. You see Jaguar? You know Jaguar? I wrote Jaguar under 2 days.
Wow.
You don't see Papa. You can believe me now. So I actually came to give you this book so that you read the book.
Bro, no.
Understand? I know you must have read my book. That's why you're a celebrity today.
Jai.
You must have read it without knowing.
How did you do
that? You read my book without
what?
Knowing.
You're just stupid.
Sorry. What did you say?
My name is Ovuvwen Vwen Vwen Enyetwen Vwen Vwen Ubemu Bim Osas.
Who born you? Where do you come from?
Rose, Susie.
What is the problem?
Please, shut your dirty mouth.
Oh,
okay.
Was it not you? 5 years ago, you sold one book.
Yes, it's the
titled
one.
How to Become a Celebrity.
It's the one.
1 minute.
Bro,
yes, no. I actually wrote the book.
Limau.
Are you not?
Uvu bue bue bue. Grandfather enemy pele.
Can you do something?
Can I talk?
Wait. Let her speak.
I remembered vividly.
Yes.
So that we are wearing the same outfit. Oh, there you saw that.
Yes.
5 years ago.
You are touching my hand.
Wow. And listen, start reading this book. Morning, afternoon, night. Even Waka pass more for this industry.
Hey, how many juju be that?
Rono.
It's not. Yeah. Since I wrote it once.
No problem.
So he's still alive.
Child. Yeah, my God. Continue.
I'm very sure you did not read this book before becoming a celebrity. I'm very sure of that. And I'm sure you did not buy this book.
Exactly.
Did you buy it?
Thank you.
God knows the show.
Subscribe, please.